phones and shit.
Don't tell us how far we're running. What's up, Champ Cam? I ain't even spoke to y'all yet. We back at it. Abbreviated, but we're gonna get it done. We out here for some altitude, some great scenery. We're gonna do like a 15 minute walk, 5 minute jog.
Yeah. Oh, this nigga got inhaler. Hey, you know, this nigga got inhaler.
Hey, you know what I pulled this out?
What's that for? We going that way? See, he already told. Look at him. Hey, my dog Tonio was not fucking with that post.
Hey, he said he was up. He said he was with him.
Hey, he was like, I want to get it in with him now.
Hey, GB, he tried to get you, dog. What you think about that?
Especially after we watched all the video. I know. He was hot. I said, don't have my sparring partner trying to kill me. No, fuck that. We were running 12 miles. Beating his ass. No, we're going more rounds, coach. Now he got to win this fight.
Champ Cam, damn, we was up in the woods, we saw fucking hawks. I lost my breath before I caught my breath, but guess what, we kept running. Coach, I was playing these mental warfare games. I didn't know what to expect. He told me, get some good music, you're gonna need two good songs. So we get to the top, it was hard to breathe up there, even running slow. Got to the bottom, I thought we was done. Little did I know, it was the beginning part of what ended up 5 miles. My brothers are here grinding, everybody legs tired, everybody was sore. Nobody really had 5 rounds of conditioning in them, but we let our spirit take over. So, shout out to my dogs for being here for me. Champ Camp, we're finna get it done.
Your character with the Mohawk. Kingston fighter.
Is he in the movie?
Kingston, no, this is just they was practicing.
So, you got the gang?
Got the gang here, yeah. So, things changed. I had to shoot a couple more days on the set. So, I was like, man, I don't care. Really. About like the filming and the stuff like that. Like, I always like to see my kids before I go out and fight. So I asked their mom, I was like, man, can you bring them out here to Atlanta? Because I don't want to try to fly back to see them to come back just to fly to Tampa. So I'm a poster to Tuesday. I'm a fly out here. I got the training situation already, got the gym already, got the sparring partners already. Today was kind of off the anyway, so it worked out perfect. TJ, I was going to miss him because he was on set a different day than I was going to be on set. So he basically would have been flying to Atlanta as I was flying to St. Louis. And then when I flew out to Tampa, I would have missed him. So now we got it where everybody in the same crib at the same time. So it all worked out.
Take a rest before I go pack and head over to Tampa to holler at this bitch ass nigga.